Hey guys, this is Elise. I'm a therapist and wellness coach. Welcome back to COVID-19 Mental Health Chats. Today's topic is how to share affection while physically distancing or social distancing from those that you care about. These methods are generally designed for moments of connection and are not meant to replace the physical presence of those you care about with material objects or with electronic media. The first method I'm going to share is something you can use with technology. Without technology. I can't take credit for this one. I'm actually borrowing it from an activity group online. You can get very creative and make a life-size outline drawing of your arms stretched wide, meaning take a pencil or a pen and draw an outline around your outstretched arms and hands and head with a little note in the space like sending a hug from me to you. Fold up this huge paper and mail it to someone that you care about. The second method is to strike up pen palling without the expectation of receiving anything in return. You can easily make postcard-sized notes on construction paper to write a note, make a drawing of your pets or a landscape or some other doodle, write a phrase on it like, wish you were here and write me back, put a stamp on it and mail it to the people that you care for. The third method is pulled from my background with EMDR training, and it is called the butterfly method. I have to give some background information on this and a disclaimer before telling you how to do it. The butterfly method is typically used in conjunction with medical therapeutic interventions to decrease negative sensations in the body and to simultaneously help the mind reprocess disturbing information towards positive growth. Outside of the healthcare environment, all that this method accomplishes is to help the body and mind continue to process information bilaterally, which basically means to help information move back and forth between the left hemisphere of the brain and the right hemisphere of the brain. I do not recommend that anyone attempts to give themselves EMDR therapy with the butterfly method alone. I simply want to present this as a tool so that instead of staying stuck in the negative emotions of sadness and longing, anger, or even frustration with only having video conferencing, FaceTiming, or Skype to see your loved ones, and when you have to say goodbye online, rather I share this so that you can use the butterfly method to share a kind of an air hug that also helps your body process the situation, soothe your body, and gives your body a sort of information or a message that this is bye for now, and sometime in the future, we may hug and embrace with our actual arms. The butterfly method goes like this. You cross your arms over your chest. You take some deep breaths. And you begin to tap very lightly the area between your chest and your shoulders in an alternating movement. You take deep breaths in and out, in and out. When you need to say goodbye as you FaceTime and you get that sad feeling inside, introduce the butterfly method to give butterfly goodbyes to each other. Say all the goodbye greetings for now. I'll see you next time. Stay healthy, keep eating your three meals a day, stay positive, we'll talk soon, and so on. As you tap and breathe, don't rush the goodbye. And then at the end of it, say, let's share a hug and squeeze your shoulders. Watch them squeeze their shoulders. Then do the butterfly taps to pause for a moment before you hang up the video call. And that, my friends, is an online butterfly hug. I hope this helps you feel a little more connected with your loved ones and soothed when you do video conferences. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'll keep getting you information to help you self-care and help you stay connected and strong in your relationships as we're going through COVID-19. See you next time.